uzithulele unkosi uDlamini udoba selithuli
ngihloni ngihlophakala bafunye
khomozo mukoni for BCUC but to continue our consciousness. Of searching, of finding, of figuring out where you belong without the conflict. Like there's no conflict anymore. So who are you? After all that searching and finding, you will find yourself and you will know exactly who you are, what you stand for, what you believe in. Yeah, I just think it's that journey. It's a legacy of traveling. We're traveling people journey, trying to find ourselves.
I think the legacy of this generation is believing in our own, like this generation is the one that runs their things, they shoot their own things. It's that generation where everybody started believing in themselves and believing in their own. Like, no manje, not everybody needs. You can't say, I'll call that guy from America to shoot us or to take a picture of us, a video. You could call somebody from the hood, hey, talk. So yeah. I think that's the legacy of pulling together.
This generation, this is a generation that's gonna kill political parties. Like after this generation, as we did with the previous generation, they showed that we can get this freedom without going to war. This generation is gonna show that we can move forward without being led by any politics. You know, this is a generation of people that will believe in, I'm endorsing that guy. A generation of pressure. This is that generation. This is the generation that's going to kill the politics. We're going to start believing in people and preaching about.